please, my friend. We are all interested in the future, for that is where you and I are going to spend the rest of our lives. And remember, my friend, future events such as these will affect you in the future. You are interested in the unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here. And now, for the first time, we are bringing to you the full story of what happened on that fateful day. We are giving you all the evidence based only on the secret testimony of the miserable souls who survived this terrifying ordeal. Lord, the innocent.
Thank you. entitled man needs to be recognized, and to be questioned, and to be listened to, and to be quoted. What is this boy
like that?
He made himself believe he was telling the truth.
What do you know about this?
I speak of experience. Why? I am the same type of man.
I think we all understand now.
You want to make your liar? That's fine.
And the old man swore to this only so he could be important. That is so sweet.
Did the old man say he ran to the door?
Ran, walked. I don't care if he's friendly. Blew like a bird to get there. He got there. I don't know what he said, but I don't see how he can run. Oh, he said he went. I remember now. He said he went from his bed to the front.
That's right. Thank you.
Sure, that's my job.
You want this?
Yes.
Do me a favor. Wake me up. This is over.
All right!
Future.